You, sir?
Good morning, Denise. I'd like to make a withdrawal.
Certainly, I can help you with that. How much?
Everything. I'd like to close my account.
Sorry to hear that. May I ask why?
Well, I'm going to be leaving town for a little while. Relax. I'm one of the good guys.
Chance, they're coming out.
Denise, would you be a doll? Reach under the counter and trip the alarm, please?
What's up, bro?
Can't let him get to the door.
Oh, this could get messy.
Denise, I'm not gonna shoot you. Just reach under the counter and trip the alarm, please. What happened? Where's the sound?
It's a silent alarm.
You're kidding me.
Well, how did you get what you came for? Answer me one question. What the hell is in that book?
Secrets, Mr. Winston. Things the world does not need.
Come on, dude. It's now or never.
Stay down! What the hell's going on?
These guys are trying to rob the place. Keep them covered.
Mr. Chance! I was expecting you. Don't do anything stupid. I just want to show you something. You're going to put your guns down. We're going to walk out of here with my book. Boy, you'll be picking up pieces of him for weeks to come.
Winston, I'm sorry for getting you into this mess. I'm sorry for whatever torture you had to endure because of me. Most of all, I'm sorry about Aunt Susie.
Aunt Susie? Not Aunt Susie.
You got him?
Yep.
Where's the gun? Drop your weapon! Put him on the floor! Put him down!
Doctor!
Drop him!
Okay. Smart.
Gotta get this thing off of me, man. I don't want to die. You know how to defuse it?
No. Either way, this is goodbye.
What?
You ready?
Dude got too attached. It's the last you're ever gonna see a chance from. Come on, Winston. Let's get out of here.